GTA 5 races. What can go wrong? You know, wait for the countdown. It's a lights out, away we go. We get off to a pretty even start as a crack.
Come on! Who
come on!
That on the checkpoint? All the way. Like...
You press A? Oh no, okay. It's the thing, never mind. It like scrolled so much and I was thinking, oh no.
How did you...
Oh! What the fuck? Where am I getting shot from? Oh, it's the guy on top. Oh, where did I hit mine up? Yeah. Oh, got ready. Ooh. Wow, that was quick. This guy's literally what? He literally ran all the way around.
Yeah. That minigun guy's close by.
There's another guy coming here. I'll get him. Oh, that was a brutal death. Oh no! Get out of the way! Yeah, this way I should be on. Yep. Oh, I was like, I need to take a quick dip.
Oh shit! Right,
I've got...
Oh, done.
I was there, and then I went, oh no. Alright, I think we can do this from here.
Keep very much fucking minigun guy, man. He's a fucking ripper.
I've got so many doors for key cards? Oh my god.
Oh god. Oh god, there's a minigun guy. Did I just knock you over?
I think... This guy's coming. I want him to come up. Come on.
I've got a grenade ready. Well, I haven't pulled the pin yet, though,
oh.
But I can.
Oh no. Oh no! Run! Run!
What did you do?
Fight. Oh, they're too smart. They're too smart. Oh! The minigun!
I actually killed him. Holy fuck.
Well, it doesn't matter now, you're all by yourself. I feel like the other way we came in last time is probably the better way.
Yeah, probably, yeah.
Because I feel like this way, there's just too many ends where they get you easier.
You did anyway.
Yeah, I feel like it's just ways they get you better. Whereas I think the last way we did that, last time we did the other way, I think we got way more people.
We could always try and go for that minigun guy first.
True.
Just to get him out of the way and then we don't have to worry about him anymore. Because he is pretty fucking tough. Just blow a couple of grenades at him. just spamming me grenades.
somehow try to get one of the
Oh my
sections.
God, get off the tree.
Somehow get to one of the sections and it might move us to the next, like a like, checkpoint, if you get what I mean.
Yeah.
Like it. That's the goal. But no, in GTA, that won't happen. This guy coming. The way he fell.
Oh god.
Oh no, we're gonna have to deal with a minigun. Oh no. Oh no. One guy coming.
Oh, don't move around!
Oh no! Oh, right in the face!
Fuck! Not on a tree, you fucking dickhead!
A tree! That was good though.
Oh.
We just. I think used a bit too much. We're waiting too long for respawning AI.
Yes, yes.
But we're getting there. We're getting there.
I think the way we did go though is a good way.
Yes. This is only the start.
This boring AI is just fucking hectic to work with.
Yeah, that's a bit annoying, the spawning AI.
Because you can't get any progress, you know.
Yeah. That's another thing I forgot to make sure to try to get the bullets from the enemies. That's what I've been getting. They're getting. Oh my god, run.
Might use the machine gun a bit first.
That's fine. Is the... what, same gun already gone?
Yeah. There's a guy coming around the back.
Yeah, I know.
Sweet ass.
Sweet ass.
Alright.
Okay. I'm gonna start moving up, yep. I remember this fucking guy down here. Come on, you fuck. Oh shit! It's alright.
He's dead.
For this guy right here. No, I forgot the two over there! Shit! Ah! Fuck me. I'm gonna do something crazy. I'm gonna. For all of what lost one life, I wanna try and see if I can just maybe go around here. Go for the center. Because this is where most of that come from. Okay, I've missed that guy completely. Oh my god, there's another guy here! I wanna try and go Oh no! I don't know, man. I don't know what I'm doing. But I'm now thinking one of us go left and one of us go center.
Yep.
Now what I'm thinking. Because then also one of us are near the respawning fucks. Unless DT somehow does a miracle. No, because the game is not understanding that he wants to be in cover.
YOLO!
Two more respawners! The underground vault, but... Oh yeah, you would have the key already. Actually, that worked perfectly.
Can I get up?
Why didn't we just do this before? What? Why have we been sitting here for an hour?
The key card on the desk as well.
Ah.
Well, this is fucking easy. Oh god.
Well, it's probably not gonna be easy because I bet these guys are gonna come in. So. And it doesn't help that I'm not there. So, yeah. The take is going to be so good. I just got 8,500. This one guy. He's already got it. Least you're doing getting the feel of what this is now when I'm not there.
Yeah.
Cause I guarantee we'll probably be coming back to this. Unless you take $2 million right now in that bank, which I highly doubt.
Yeah.
Come on, please do a checkpoint thing. Please. Yes. Good. Just kill you. You should just die. I know. I'm horrible doing that. Saying that. You should just find someone and die, because then I'll respawn.
But there's no lives left, is it?
Yeah, but I think that was just a checkpoint, I think. Like, oh. If you want to do that now, that's up to you.
Oh, well,
But I have a feeling that might have been a checkpoint.
Okay, fuck it, you know what? YOLO it.
That's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm thinking, that might be a checkpoint.
Okay.
And watch me be completely wrong, because Rockstar hates us all.
At least I know where to go. Right in the fucking middle.
Yeah. Fingers are crossed. DT's gonna react first, because he's got Series X, so he'll know before me. Oh no. No! son of a bitch! At least we know where to go.
Yeah, she got
I thought it would have been. Yeah, I thought it would have been, but never mind. Now at least we know what we're doing. Oh! Yeah. Too scared to get out at the moment. Trying to get that guy over there. He'd be the main issue. Come on. You know what? Yolo. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, alright, yellow type. Yellow.
If a gate is locked, look for the key. Probably it is with one of the many people you have shot.
Wrong one. Do the 10. Just say this is our first attempt at this, ladies and gentlemen. Which he definitely did not cut out about an hour's worth of us just sitting killing respawning AI. Don't worry about it. It's fine. You mean it's fine. Right. Doing good. So we got life. It's important. Oh wait. Oh. Oh.
What's up?
I opened a safe and I got some ammo. Yeah. Did not realise that. And some health. Oh, and I got $57,000. Oh. Oh, well, progress has gone well.
That'll be helpful. It's taking a bit fucking longer to do.
It's right, it's better than you doing it than me. Probably better anyway that we did do that with you dying anyway.
Yeah.
Let's get more money. Focus on And now this is when the real focus begins.
Don't forget the keypad in the main office, assuming you can get
it. Already got it!
But second one done.
Hasn't just had people run into that door. Very surprised. We don't want to do that, I'll say. Close the door for God's sake. There we go. Close. A little slightly open, that's fine.
Okay. Should be opening up now?
Yes! Alright. Enter. Here we go. Burn out. Burn out. Yep. We're in the vault. Don't worry.
Move back.
Oh, shit.
Not sure if that fucked you over or not.
Remember, the safe code is 725990.
Oh.
Alright.
725990.
Oh, yeah.
Must be thundering outside.
Million bucks. You'll be right. Oh! Your best chance is the main gate. There will be guards, but you can get through. There's still some more monies. You do not have the fuck.
That's for a extra thing. More fingerprint stuff. Here we go.
Well, of course they do. Oh, God! Jesus. No, we're fine. We've got enough.
The door's open.
Last minute shopping. Yeah, fuck last minute shopping. That's just a random door.
Oh.
I'm trying to be real careful here. It's like an opening there and there's a guy there. I'll follow you. He's down here, I think. Oh, you fuck. Oh! Oh, God! It's gone right there! Oh!
This is the way out, is it?
I think? Yep,
escape the compound. Following you.
I don't know if that's the right way I should be going. Ah! Yeah, that's definitely not the right way I should be going. Fuck me.
We'll jump off to the beach?
I don't know if that. I don't know? Okay. Well, I just answered your question.
You can't?
You do not jump off to the beach, you just die. You have most of the money anyway.
Oh god, not for long.
Oh god, look at them. Oh, this one guy come behind.
Health, please regenerate.
Get cover, please. What are you? Why did I think that the beach was gonna? But to be fair, that is a reasonable thing to think.
Yes.
But he did say main gate though, so I'm pretty sure. Fuck. And I bet you it's gonna just go. I bet shit's just gonna go. No, you have to get the money again. Oh my god, YOLO, absolute YOLO stuff. Oh my god. Oh no!
Oh, fucking possible when they keep on spawning.
Well, at least we know where to go for that one.
Yeah.
At least we know just to run, and yeah, because I think there's more people up top. I think the most of the respawners are low.
I think I can only have one more go at this.
Yeah,
it's
I agree.
Thundering outside, like, fuck. I'm not used to hearing storms like this.
Right now, it should absolutely respawn us in the vault.
Yeah,
got the money, but it won't.
Yeah.
It's not! Great game. Wish you could just get the fucking vault key already, like, straight away. Alright, I'm gonna get this guy and then the other guy. Yeah, I agree. One last try, and then if we don't get there. Alright, run.
Minigun guy's coming.
Yep, I got it. I'm for.
Minigun guy's down.
Okay, good. Let's try to make sure to. Okay. Alright. We got something I'm moving. Yeah, keep shooting. I'll be careful of that guy over there too. Try to get him. I think I got him. The fuck is the thing? Where's the key? Oh, the key's down there! Fuck! Of course it is! I think we're just gonna fucking. Fuck. Why did the key have to be there? YOLO! Run!
Oh,
run,
I'm
run,
dead.
Run! It's fine, I'm running.
It's okay.
Wait for you. I don't know why I'm getting the keycard for, it doesn't really matter. I'll open the safe. Oh, that was 85,000! Wow!
Shit.
Holy shit, I heard that!
I'm not used to this. It's flashing like fuck outside. I leave all of a sudden, you know what it is.
Yeah, I know what it is. A lightning truck has hit the Xbox Series X.
I'll be offline for a couple of months after that shit.
So, literally down there, money, don't fuck around. We know where the exit is. But how did we get... And then we got to figure out how to get out as well. Shit.
Okay.
If that key didn't drop where it did, fucking hell, it would have... Oh, that was quick.
Get used to it.
What?! 72, 59,
90.
He's down.
What?
What? Did you do it
72, 59, 90.
Yeah.
That, I put that in.
Oh,
59. 72, 59, 90. Okay, it's open now. Sure, I did it the right first time.
I say sit back.
And
once it opens. If you see anything you like on the way out, do not be shy. Help yourself. I'm just gonna go up. Yeah, get down a bit. Unlock the gate. Unlock the gate. Okay. Right. Now. So run. There's two guys oh, this is okay. This is not where we should be going.
You're heading the wrong way.
Yep. Which? Okay. Oh no. Fuck it. YOLO. 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 No, I don't care about the key cards. Where am I going? Oh my god, I've just gone back to where I was before. Oh no.
I got one shot by some guy. No.
Where the fuck are you? Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, this guy up here. Hello.
You got this, mate. You got this.
I look at the door!
My god, they're right behind you.
No, it's fine!
Run! Get to that!
No!
Run! Get to it! Surely you made it. You got through that! You got into that, and that was bullshit.
Oh, shit!
Oh.
Oh. You're done.
Yeah, I'm done. Yeah. How the fuck do I exit this shit?
Exit the